Hello, friends and fans. Braden from the Lawn Fire Xcelsior. 7253 Q4 from Rockville and Silver Spring. Today we'll be doing the whole entire room, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. It looks like they're doing some work on the turning lane, so we're going to make a slight detour heading out of Rockville. Well, we can do this, that's fine. Sections? Oh yeah, I know the manufacturers. This particular one's a new flyer. I mean, Jake wants to design the Metro's next trains. J2 surprisingly a lot. I don't ride the Q buses that often.
What?
Yeah, they stand for like certain roads or areas or whatnot. Like the Q buses are the Mears Mill Road line, the Y buses are the Georgia Avenue line, 70 series is also the Georgia Avenue 7th Street line. J buses usually have a stop at Bethesda Station. And there's the L bus there on Connecticut Avenue. There's a whole bunch more, but I don't know all of them. Over 100. Rodon has about 70. Shopping center, Daniel. What? Yeah, you're allowed to open the windows. As long as the AC or heat isn't on, you're allowed to turn off. You're allowed to open the windows on the buses. Although, unfortunately, the new buses that Metro is starting to get, they don't have openable windows. Unfortunately, I heard Montgomery Division is going to get those new buses though. So. Yeah, they probably have better AC or heating systems. There's another Q4 bus. 7066, a 2011 model. Making pretty good progress today. That one's going back to Rockville. Keep talking to David and tell me when he's supposed to be at Silver Spring. I've ridden the 45 numerous times. It goes past my place as well. It goes from Twinbrook to Rockville and then the Falls Grove. You know, Falls Grove is that shopping center across from Shady Grove Hospital. Cool. Yeah, that's over the in the area where I live, although I have to walk a little bit to get to it. Daniel? Okay. Yeah, the bus he needs to take would probably be the Z6 or the Z8. Okay. Right on Randolph Road, you would head towards Twin Brook and White Flint. We're a bit far from Juan's house. Well, you might have taken it to the Twin Brook Parkway stop, because that's kind of close to where his house is. Oh, you went all the way to Wheaton on it, huh? Might have taken the 48 home. His house then. Yeah, the 48. Oh, you only took a metro bus? You might have walked from the Twin. I don't know. There's the 48 to Wheaton right now. At Connecticut Avenue, if you hopped on the L8 bus there, you would head either north towards Aspen Hill or south towards Friendship Heights. Ooh, he's all set then. Yeah, he must have been really good this week. Oh man, today's gonna be fun. Oh, Connecticut Avenue was the road Kaleo and I went on when we went to Thomas Edison. I mean, I have been to his house before, and she was relatively nice then.
I mean, aren't all moms nice when guests come?
That's true.
Because, like, you never saw my parents.
mean, she's always really nice whenever I'm around. I don't know what she's like when it's just you. Yeah, she's sometimes like that. Oh yeah, I saw that. I remember that. Okay. June of last year. Well, you haven't met up with David since June. I haven't met up with him since September. Big old apartment building.
Isn't there a gas building in Pardo?
Are you talking about the shopping center or those towers? Yeah, there are. There's like three of them. Apparently they're infested with roaches. But I see those every time I'm in White Oak with David. Not the roaches, but I see those apartment buildings. I was inside them one time, but I didn't see any roaches. No, they're straight up apartments. University Boulevard. If you took a left, you could take it all the way up to College Park and the University of Maryland. Yeah, they're probably going to transfer to the C4 or whatever. Bus might get a bit more crowded after Wheaton, though, because this bus goes all the way to Silver Spring. she asks, tell her I'm with you. All right. Okay. Okay, I was saying okay. It's 10:30 a.m.
Yeah, you should catch the next one. Wayne said it's the 6:58. All right, I'll see you.
All right, is he coming now?
He says he's going to get me great.
All right, cool. I'm kind of glad we didn't have to go to White Flint first to pick up Ben. Yeah, that would have took forever. We would have to take the 45 and then the 5. Here you could just take the Q4 and that's a straight shot from Rockville and Silver Spring. Okay. That's true. I went to Silver Spring several times with him.
Yeah.
I mean, even Jake goes to Silver Spring quite a lot.
Yeah.
Wow, people kept going after the red light and they almost got T-boned.
Oh, that
sounds good. Markel
here
or being there. Wait, you saw
Markel
here?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Wait, what? Oh, okay. That's definitely Markel, though. Oh, Jake said he saw you guys here the other day. Jake. Yeah.
Wait.
Last Friday. Oh, actually Wednesday when we had that half day. Yeah, Jake said he saw you guys. He's a sneaky little bugger, that's for certain. But yeah, I'm taking him to the auto show next weekend. We're just gonna take the train instead of the buses. Alright, we're leaving Wheaton Station now. So after Wheaton, Beers Mill Road ends, and we turn onto Georgia Avenue. Yeah, the bus stops at Rockville. That bus doesn't stop in Montgomery Mall, but the J2 does. Oh yeah, there is a bus that goes from Silver Spring to Montgomery Mall. That's the J2. Yeah. I'm probably gonna do the Q2 back because I can just transfer to my local route at Rockville. Now we're on Georgia Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the Metro bus also does the senior discount. Yeah, Metro bus still does a senior discount. I think all the bus systems that take Smart Trip offer the senior discount. It's the 40, it's that big bus station by the mall. She probably catches
like
the buses there.
The one near the brown house.
Yeah?
That's the building.
Oh, cool. Yeah, we're decently close. We're on the road that gets us into Silver Spring now. After we go in under the highway, we're technically in downtown Silver Spring. David gets to Silver Spring, we'll go to the bus stop for the 70 or the 79 and we'll catch that.
Oh, video.
What?
He says, what are you looking about the bus? As it was me.
Wait, he already caught the bus?
Yeah, he's as it was me.
Oh, wow. He's gonna be there before us. Yeah, just shoot him a text or call him when our bus enters the Silver Spring Transit Center. Daniel, you got the tickets, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. I have mine with me, too. Alright, we just passed Forest Glen. There's I-495. Yep, we're not yet in the main part of downtown Silver Spring, but this is the main area of Silver Spring. Oh yeah, that was the first time I went to White Oak.
Which one was it?
May 5th.
No,
which pike? Oh, it's US 29, Columbia Pike. Yeah, it's not an interstate highway, but it was a highway with barely any intersections. Yeah, the main reason we did it is because we tried to visit our friend Wilton, who wasn't even home, so we had to walk back. We had to take the Z6 all the way back from the Castle Boulevard bus station. He lives off of US 29 in some apartment complex near Burtonsville. Yeah. Oh, that was back in May. I think he goes to Montgomery College now. Not sure which campus. U4 to Rockville. That van has a Churchill sticker on it. Daniel, look. Look at the van. It's got a Churchill sticker on it. That was an interesting
Churchill.
Definitely. Yeah, Bethesda sometimes is dead. Silver Spring is always popping. Yeah, definitely. I mean, Silver Spring is on the border of Maryland and BC, so. This ain't even close. I don't see it either, Daniel. Yeah, this pretty much looks like your typical downtown area. Even White Oak is not that bad of an area. Oh yeah. Yeah, you guys went over to the Benning area. Yeah, Benning, Deanwood, whatever you want to call it. Oh yeah, I heard. I'll try to take you this summer. Because Largo's not that bad of an area either. You know where FedEx Field is, where the Redskins play? That's not too far from Largo.
That means it's like near Six Flags.
Yeah. There's a bus to Six Flags from Largo.
Yep.
Yep. We need to start going to concerts eventually.
I mean,
oh, lucky. So, yeah, protests going on downtown. Yeah. Now we're turning on.
We haven't even talked to about protests. Like, we wanted the same thing, but it ended right as we were going.
Oh, dang. Oh, that's Silver Spring Station right there.
So even if we didn't want to go.
That's true. I bet you guys still had a bunch of fun.
Yeah. I mean, it might be worth it for just one day. Yeah.
Not death.
But it's not like I'm doing it all the time. Like,
yeah. Yeah. Alright, we're turning into Silver Spring. That was a ride on Newfire Seltzer. 7253 on the Q4 from Rockville to Silver Spring. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. Wait, is David already here?
Oh, shit.
Oh, cool.